for me, one thing that I was not taught in school is that, you know, I was taught a very high standard of medicine in school, and I realized going into a bunch of different practices that not every clinic is going to practice to that same standard. And that's not to say that they don't want what's best for the pet, and they don't want the best outcomes, but sometimes they just don't have the resources at their disposal that I may have had in, you know, in school.
Anything to do with business. All clients don't automatically just sign a $1,200 estimate. So in vet school, you never made any decisions based on business. It was just whatever the case needed or didn't need. And so when I got out into practice and then I got my production sheet at the end of the month, I was like, what do I do with this, you know? And then having the conversation, you know, we need to talk about, are you talking to people enough about heartworm prevention or blah, 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 blah. That was all very new, and I wish I would have had that in vet school. Mm-hmm. Let's see, what else?
Definitely work-life balance and knowing when you're pushing yourself too far and knowing when you need to
not
take
taught.
A step back. That's definitely not taught.
Taught.
Especially in your veterinary technician internship, and probably the same in, you know, for veterinarians, you're just taught that you're going to work a 14-hour day and then
stories.
You're going to, you know, sleep for 4 hours and then come back and do it all over again. It's not sustainable. There's a reason why technicians don't last very long in this field, because it's just not sustainable. It's not good mentally. So I wish that we had maybe more classes and we were teaching that more at the beginning level of how and when to say no to things, how and when to choose self-care, et cetera.
How to recognize the signs of burnout,
yes.
And then execute
and
a
then
plan.
Yes, to do something about it.
That
so
would
you
be
don't
great.
Just say, screw this field, I'm gonna go work at Starbucks.
Yep.
And you do something about it, and then we can have technicians that will stay in this field for 20 years. So that's what we want.